May I echo the comments of colleagues that because of our history in the region and because of our influence and close relationship with both India and Pakistan, Kashmiri families in my constituency do look to the UK to take a leading role, both in the immediate and dangerous conflict that we see before us now, and in bringing long-term peace, justice and freedom to Kashmir.